This is what the sand cherry looks like now with leaves on it.